living in my film. I call it Cupid Goes Blind. Shooting and